How to change a tail roll on the Casio SES 2000. If you remove the top cover simply by lifting off, on the left hand side the receipt roll, lift up, the machine will indicate asking you to close the roll. Put a new tail roll in. As you can see, this is the way you put it in. Then clamp down and tear off. On the right hand side, slightly different, remove the old journal by doing this. Normally you would have quite a bit of roll on there and you would lift off that like this. It's the same way to put the receipt roll in, or should I say the journal roll. Have it like this, push down and clamp it down. Make sure that the paper is within the two sections here. Then press the journal feed, get the spool and feed it through, fold it back, then clamp it on and place it into the printer. If you press the journal feed now, it should gather up. As you can see, it's actually going round and round. Then put it back. If the machine is on register, that means everything's okay. Otherwise, it would indicate if it had a problem.